Ziggy is in the diary room.
How are you?
I'm okay. I'm okay. The last couple of days have been pretty rough. And I'm interested to see if I am here for the next housemates. I really think that you need to level this out and make this fair now. And bring some guys in. Straight guys in. Because I don't think it's very fair anymore. But I think things are going to lose it in here. I really do.
In what way?
I don't know. I think it's on the edge, very much so. I don't know if I'm happy that maybe I'd be the first person in, and I'm kind of wishing that if I was told what I was in store for, then I don't know if I would have gone with it. It just erupts because there's some people in here who just can't have a happy household, and they're not happy to see other people happy. Huge arguments sparked off by one person who constantly doing things in very, very sly ways to start things off. Charlie, all day long. She is, I don't dislike the girl, but she's not my kind of person at all. I find her quite, I don't know, I think she's quite insecure. She changes her clothes 9 times a day. That's just something, if she likes doing that. I mean, she looks great. She's a beautiful girl. She looks good, and she's coming here for different reasons, or same reasons as everyone else, to show herself off and have a good time. But I think she's an extremely vindictive person. Things have just been starting, and it always goes back to the same person, how it was started. I just think it's not necessary. I think it's quite immature.
5:16 p.m. Jerry and Ziggy are in the garden talking about Charlie.
I find her very hard to live with. I really do.
We're all attention seekers, but he's more of an attention seeker than all of us.
Anyway, go on.
She's got her good moments.
She's
got her bad moments. Now, the thing is, how many good moments you're going to have with her, and how many...